I think we need to actually look at changing the way the structure of the system is arranged. Mm-hmm. Our system is currently arranged that patients are completely removed from the cost of health care. They have no idea the cost of health care. It's the only system.